haven shore. Five passengers set sail that day for a three-hour tour. A three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tide of ship was tossed. If not for the courage of a fearless crew, the middle would be lost. The middle would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, a millionaire.